Good afternoon. I would like to share with you how the evolution of the telecom and IT ecosystem is being reflected in the telecom application platform from Cellit. And I would like to do this in three phases. The first phase is to look at the past, the second is to look at the present, and the third is to look at the future. So if we are looking at the past and the telecom ecosystem, we can see the telecom and the IT ecosystem, we can see the most common representatives of those, which is on the one hand the phone and on the other hand the computer. So, and what has happened to them? Both became mobile and both got married. So, and all of a sudden there was not just the telecom ecosystem, but also IT companies moving into the telecom application, into the telecom ecosystem in order to offer services over the top. And the telecoms had to add value-added services in order to fight back this competition. In this phase, the telecom application platform from Cellit enabled telecoms to create value-added services and to succeed in competing. Now let's look at the present. At the present, we are seeing that the telecom ecosystem is becoming user-centric. Everybody is doing things like banking, like healthcare, from the mobile phone. So, and now industries are entering the telecom ecosystem. So now, in this phase, the telecom application platform from Cellit was able to offer developers to create services to connect telcos to those businesses. And indeed, at Cellit, they created a triangle. So, and the triangle is representing the three sides, which on the one hand a developer, the other side the telco, the third side the other businesses. Now let's look at the third phase, the future. What will happen there? So there will not be only industries connected to the telco system, but also things. Everything will be connected at the end of the day. And now Cellit is already preparing with the telecom application platform to not only connect telcos to businesses, but to connect telco to everything. And I really congratulate Cellit that they are shaping and co-creating the future of the telecom. Thank you.